spends his time, or maybe half of his time, or part of the time, wandering round the creeks and cobblestones of Hackney Lanes. With a tear in his eye, as the children walk by, he's thinking of the sound and stops to paint a picture of a friend. Walking around.